Hey there, do you remember me? It's your cousin, Patrick. Listen, I'm organizing a family reunion at the old Ward Estate on May 9th. Everyone will be there. The estate is just down the old track on Castle Road. You can't miss it. Oh, and try not to be late. You won't want to miss the main event.
We're almost there, miss.
Hey, I'm a little behind with preparations. You'll have to let yourself in. There's a spare key in the lantern to the left. It will open the gate for you. I'm sending you a photo that will help you get into the manor. You're a ward, so I'm sure you'll figure it out. See you soon.
Thank you. Oh, darling, you made it. I'm Abigail. We're all so happy to meet you, aren't we?
Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Claude Ward. Maybe you've heard of me. I am a famous composer.
Most people hunt for sport, but I eat what I kill. They never see it coming. Norman Ward, pleasure.
Hello, I'm Lisbeth. I'm a painter, and a good one, too. Give me a brush and canvas, and I'll blow your mind.
And I'm an herbalist. Have you signed the family guest book yet? No. It's a house rule, I'm afraid. This will help you open the book. It's by the front door. Sign it and bring it here. I took the liberty of preparing you a nice cup of tea, dear. I already put the sugar in it. Go on, taste it.
No!
You arrogant little... You won't get away with this.
I'm sorry, she just doesn't have any patience and wants to impress you. I'm Patrick, we spoke on the phone. There's a huge storm coming our way. I should warn the others not to come or they'll be stuck in it. Now that's a bummer. The old gate does that sometimes when the mechanism breaks. I'll get you out, just stay there.
Thank you.
You really shouldn't trust the old bag. She only cares about her nasty orchids. Me, I prefer music and movies. I even filmed one about your pal Patrick and how he really is. It's lying around the house somewhere, but maybe you shouldn't see it just yet. Thomas would hate for us to ruin your appetite.
I can't believe Abby tried that again. And with tea, it's unacceptable. We all want to have some fun. Shh, someone's here.
Bye.
This is absolute rubbish! I don't want to just pretend to play music! A dilettante. That's what my sister called me. You. Maybe you could inspire me like Emily once did. She was my favorite muse.
Thank you. Mommy was buried and then he remarried.
No, not again. How dare they touch my gorgeous orchids? They have no right. You like orchids? Come to the backyard when you have a moment. I'll show you the rest of them.
It's time.
Open the door now! 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 Too late!
Broken nails and rotten smell. All is grand down in the well. Bound by blood we never were. You're not a whore, but just a whore. Patrick Ward, the time is nigh. Spill your guts and scream.
Now that you've met Thomas, I'll need to bury you. Don't worry. I'll plant some nice flowers on top.
This one's mine, Abigail! You can't have her!
wanted to kill you, you'd already be dead. Abigail has a secret. That pot can help you unbury it.
Yeah.
Daughter, don't give me that look. She wouldn't stop crying. You'll keep her company down there.
Thank you.
I knew it! The song I'm writing for you will be a masterpiece! Now, go away. It's not ready yet. Starting to annoy me. I need complete silence. We'll meet again.
Thank you. Are you ready to hear your song? It's called The Great Agony. I'm so excited. Are you? To my instrument!
Thank you.
stealing in the afterlife? That's got to be a new low, Patrick.
I'm not stealing. Everything in this house is mine. I'm a part of this family now.
None of you is family of mine. Say it again and I'll break your spine.
Since I've had a worthy opponent.
When I dropped, the ward line stopped.
Thank you. Thank you. this is fun. I wonder which color I'll get from your ashes. No, Bill! You can't stop me. I loved him. And now you'll suffer for what you did!
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks to you, I have all the time in the world. Too bad you'll never find the rest.
defeated are at the bottom of the well with Thomas. I intend to stay up here. Now die!
Thank you.
me. Gone, the rats will live on. wings on a tree, it sings. All of the cowboys have two of these toys. A stone thrower for a boy, more than just a toy. A stick made of wood, clawed, plated good. It affects the tide when night and day collide. Light the wick and the ships will sink. Round it goes when the cold wind blows. Wears a sail, swims like a whale. A fish in a barrel still needs a paddle. This is where I died. It's also where I'll decide. Will you play with me? I'll show you my family. All dead now, and I'm in this prison. From our ashes, the fake wards have risen. lifted the curse. From this world, we will disperse.